Every year, more than 6 lakh candidates appear in the AIPMT, which is also known as NEET exam, but only few thousands of them achieve success in this medical entrance exam. Majority of candidates fail to qualify in this entrance exam, and hence NEET is also regarded as one of the toughest exams of the country. Negative marking is one of the main reasons for the poor performance of candidate in NEET. Hence, in this video, we are going to discuss how to avoid negative marking in NEET.
We know that the journey to becoming a doctor can be difficult, and we are here to help. Through these videos, we will walk with you every step of the way, helping you become a better doctor. Why do we think we can help? Because we're aspiring doctors just like you who have been there and experienced these difficulties. Make sure to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and hit the bell icon. Welcome to Inspiring Mindz.
CBSE conducts NEET in which 180 MCQs are asked. Each correct answer will fetch you 4 marks, while for every incorrect answer, 1 mark is deducted from the total score. Hence, it is wise for the candidates to leave questions in which they are not fully confident. If a candidate commits too many mistakes in NEET, then negative marking is surely gonna affect his or her All India rank. Now let's move on to discuss the causes of negative marking. Cause number 1, overconfidence. It is nice to be confident during the examination, but there is a very little gap between confidence and overconfidence. Students most of the time take wrong answer without reading the question carefully. This must be completely avoided during the NEET exam. Cause number 2, excitement. Many candidates appear in NEET for the first time. They commit mistakes due to excitement. In NEET, you don't only need to read the questions carefully, you should also read the 4 options carefully before selecting the right one. Even if you find the correct answer in the first option, go through the other options carefully. Cause number 3, greed. Majority of candidates commit mistakes due to greed. They think that a correct answer is going to fetch them 4 marks. Hence, they attempt too many questions without knowing the right answer. Cause number 4, testing your luck. Some candidate test their luck during examination. They blindly take random options without knowing the correct answer or even reading the question paper. These students are the one who end up getting marks like minus 10, minus 26 or minus 35. Cause number 5, incorrect filling of OMR sheet. In NEET, you need to record your answer in an OMR sheet by circling the correct option. Many students commit mistakes while filling their OMR sheet. Now let's move on to discuss how to avoid negative marking in NEET. There are no written rules for avoiding negative marking in NEET, but you can surely avoid it by following the below mentioned points. Point number 1, read the questions carefully before selecting your answer. Point number 2, read all 4 options carefully before taking the correct answer. Point number 3, don't attempt questions in which you are not fully confident. Point number 4, never select answer blindly thinking that some of them will eventually get right and will fetch you 4 marks. Point number 5, circle correct answer in the OMR sheet carefully. Point number 6, control your emotions in the examination hall and concentrate on each question carefully. So that was all for this video guys. I hope you liked this video. If you love our content, then please do give it a big thumbs up. If you are new to our channel, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and click the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. Also, let me know which are the topics that I can cover in the future videos in the comment section below. Till then, take care, see you soon. You just watched Inspiring Mindz.